We have a number of BCMA-directed therapies in development, right from CAR-Ts, Ide-cel, and Cilta-cel. We have several BCMA-directed bispecifics in development, including teclistamab, which may be the first to market later in 2022. Talquetamab is directed against a new target, GPRC5D, and has also shown robust activity in heavily pretreated multiple myeloma, and along with FcRI1 inhibitors, cobestamab offers a non-BCMA-directed treatment option.